Hey guys, it's DoableGaming.
Hi, it's
samb0607,
and
we're gonna go! Don't call me my real name, call me Mr. Doable. Now we're gonna go on Twilight of the Republic. So you did?
Yes.
Yeah! Look at that beast. Look at him. Just look at him. Look up straight in the face.
Bum-chan! He has a bum-chan. My guy has a beard. A lovely, majestic beard.
Nobody cares about beards.
Everyone cares about beards.
You are a beard.
Wait.
A long time
ago. How did they have that technology a long time ago?
Exactly. Star Wars!
Please look at me.
It's in the game!
Just talk very loudly so they can't hear
it! Can't wait, everyone pass the... I can't be bothered. I'm gonna
show you.
In the cutscene.
Look, there's an asteroid field.
Shit! Yep, hey guys. Shit.
Yeah.
Yay! Pow 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 pew pew pew!
Look at that pew pew.
I'll say this for the Separatists. They're tenacious. How many times have we had to chase them off this
planet? Too many, Master. I guess they haven't learned their lesson
yet. A vital location. Geonosis is... Give it up without a fight. They will not.
We're approaching our target.
Master Sakura and Plo Koon will keep the bulk of the battle droids occupied while we make our assault.
You ready for this, Ahsoka?
Just try to keep up, Master.
She is one suicidal bin.
Yeah.
She's one suicidal bin.
It's crucial that we neutralize this droid factory. We can't have General Grievous building any more reinforcements for his army.
Focus your mind, you must. More than this, than just an invasion, there is.
Oh, that's a lot of force.
Yeah. Let's go!
Proceed with caution, my friend.
Brain!
Our forces are fighting with the many battle droids protecting this factory complex. We must get in there.
I'm waiting to join.
We'll come in.
Good work, but this battle has just begun.
I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi. Wait!
I totally didn't mean to do that, by the way.
Get over here now!
We cannot delay, we must advance.
We're going! I think you should follow my lead.
What?
I am your master. Obi-Wan is Anakin's master.
Yeah, right! What if I cannot do parkour?
You just jump on the yellow hangs. Oh no! Ship inbound.
Quickly now, before they regroup.
You're literally at my butt. You have to go along a wee bit, jump, jump, along a wee bit, up, up. Oh, please don't say we have to fight General Gravius. General Gracius. Wait. Okay, Anakin, this is still your training. Anakin, get over here for your training.
I'm an expert at training.
Anakin, get over here for your training. Training complete!
Technical points!
Well done. Now move swiftly while we have the advantage.
Run! Oh, you being serious? What to do? Parkour! That's hard to parkour.
The gate ahead has been secured by General Grievous' battle droids. Neutralize them.
What? To each?
I think I can handle that. Okay,
use it to bring down
the
gate.
I'm gonna use force! Holding key is force! Ow! Why are you doing that?
Grievous has destroyed his commando droid. You must neutralize him.
Let's get started. The X-Droid have a powerful attack.
When you begin to wind up an attack, use your block maneuver to reduce damage.
As you wish.
You must find a way into the factory complex and aid our clones who are fighting in the arena.
We have to wait on me.
Those doors are jammed. Use the force to open them.
Okay. These doors.
These battle droids must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. Aid the clone troopers in their fight.
Ready, Liam?
Free for
all! We worked, Rebellion.
This is the skill tree. As your characters level up, you'll receive upgrade points that can be spent here to strengthen and improve your characters. After you purchase an
skill tree.
Good work.
Then you've got one upgrade. You've got three upgrade points.
More separatist machines on the scrap heap.
Right, so
there's different pages if you press the R1.
So I take it we just have to choose one of these.
No, the ones that are yellow.
So this one.
There's different pages. Press R1.
Oh. Right.
Hey, I've got you covered.
So what we've got, we have
just
got...
Just get a health boost.
Health boost? What else is there?
You fight skillfully.
There's... Okay. What is it? I'm trying to look at a skill tree here.
Liam, just do it.
What have we
got? I'll keep the way for you.
Damage... I'm gonna get damage increase. I'm gonna get damage increase.
You have more. You have two more, so you can get the health boost. And wait, see the mini recovery that's right next to the health boost.
What one?
Yeah, mini recovery. Aye. If you get knocked down in the air, you can just press X and you get and like you recover instantly. So there, that's all your skill points done.
So I just press X and on there.
No, when you get knocked in the air.
A small victory. Oh. Each battle brings us closer to our objective.
So yeah, I've used the force and it opened. Oh, the weapon's complete already!
Dogs are located throughout the galaxy. You will earn rewards as you eliminate them.
My ship has landed near the factory entrance. Meet me there and we shall proceed.
Yeah, let's go.
To aid in your navigation, this holo map shows your immediate surroundings and indicates any missions, threats, and other useful information. The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you.
Psst. Liam, let's go.
Up to where?
We're going to this guy's ship.
Right, and where are you? Oh, here we go.
We have to do some parkour over this wee bit.
Ah!
There he is. There's the main man, Mr. Joe. Can right, we I'll actually fly? Oh no, we can't fly yet! Oh, Mr. Geonosis man.
Well met, Jedi. Our enemy, we need to fight.
The mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
Alright, do you skip it?
Aye. Because it takes too long, and Liam, we've got 4 minutes on set.
Yeah, yeah,
thank
you.
Liam, here.
The force is with me.
One step closer to our target.
I'm all set.
Parkour! Parkour! Oh, if we ever get that ball, we can use them now.
Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure. While shield droids can easily block your attacks, they are highly vulnerable to force powers.
Kill one some droids. Liam, this is the most fun part. Jumping about the Christmas tree.
A character who's been defeated won't be available for a while. Place a new figure on the base to continue. Alternately, your current character can return to the previous checkpoint.
Just press circle. Checkpoint return. You do remember how to get here, eh?
Use the button to extend the bridge.
Oh.
They won't know what hit them.
We'll attempt to reprogram the door controls. Defend the bridge while I do so.
Oh.
Hold off the battle droids while I influence the door mechanism.
Stand down and face the consequences.
Depends how long you have.
Well, if you look at that
time,
we'll
still be
quite a while.
Alright, so how do I end
the
episode here then?
Let's end the video here, guys.
So we will see you.
Wait, you have to pause it. We'll see you in the next video. Peace.
The B2 droids attacks only deal damage in a specific area.